Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe our channel MindJob to get fastest update about exam result answer key. Today I am telling you TNPSC Assistant Agriculture Officer 2019 result declared. So guys, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. I will provide you the latest information related to the exam as soon as available. Here is the detail about the exam. Tamil Nadu Public Service Commission has declared the result of Assistant Agriculture Officer Exam 2019. All candidates who appeared in the exam can check the result on the official website of tnpsc.gov.in. According to the notice released by the TNPSC, selected candidates whose register number are mentioned in the result sheet have been provisionally selected and they will have to go through the certificate verification round. They have been selected on their performance in the written exam which was conducted on 7th April. Certification, verification and counselling will be organized on 28th June 2019 at the TNPSC Road, BOC Nagar, Chennai. Individual intimation regarding the place, mode, date and time of certificate verification counselling will be informed through commission website, SMS and email only. So guys, I will provide you the information as soon as available. You will be the first one to know. Please subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the TNPSC exam. If you have any information, any query, please share in the comments. Thanks for watching my videos. Stay updated. Stay tuned. Thank you. I will provide you the link in the description. From there, directly you can check the results.